Some of our group of eight yachts at Belrive Yacht Club on Hobart's eastern shore, getting ready to launch. Alouette, Serenata, Scallywag, Scot Free, Silk Department, and Zest. The Waterfront Restaurant at Belrive. Drinks at the Yacht Club. And another at the Waterfront. The first day's sailing was perfect, sailing down the Derwent River past Hobart with Mount Wellington in the background. Now entering the D'Entrecasteaux Channel after 12 miles of the Derwent. Arriving in Barnes Bay. Anchored at the Duck Pond. Alexander Bay, tied up to the jetty at Kettering. Arriving for happy hour. Sailing now back across to Bruny Island, heading for Great Bay. at anchor in Ford Bay. Happy hour on the beach. At Isthmus Bay, we had to anchor a long way out and walk about a kilometre across the beach to reach the lookout, which overlooks the channel on the right and the ocean beach on the left. In Mickey's Bay, from where we walked over to Cloudy Bay on the southern end of Bruny Island. Sailing to Southport. Southport Lagoon and the ocean beach. Sailing southwards again down to Recherche Bay. At Cockle Creek in Recherche Bay.